The guy who actually heard us play and brought us to the attention of EMI Records, the guy who signed us, our A&R guy, from 20 years ago, Mike Schnapp, is here tonight. So, Mike Schnapp is the god of rock, right? If you're single and you got a jam, blow him.
One more thing.